So we're going to continue our Russian Thai series. This will give us another direction from the Russian Thai. Thank you, Jason. Let's see. Can I borrow your text? We're going to use the same entry into our Russian Thai. They're grabbing a collar tie. Yeah, grab it like you mean it. There we go. I'm going to go cross grip to the elbow. I can either grab his head if I want to do the foot sweep. You guys remember the foot sweep? Or if I wanted to go to the Russian Thai like I do today, I'm going to go as close to his armpit as I can with a wrist deep grip. I'm going to start to press forward and down as I pinch his hand with my shoulder in here, and then look to the side. Now I'm going to quickly gain head position and start to drive into trim. Everybody with me so far, we remember the setup? Yeah. If not, it's on my YouTube channel, so you guys can get a review there. I'm pinching, pressuring in and down. I rotate, bring my head in, and start to drive into trim. From here, I'm gonna look for a reaction from Trent. I'm gonna wait until he gives me pressure back, and then I'm going to hit a stabbing uchi as I push the arm forward to splay his base up. Does that make sense? So I'm driving in and down, I'm turning the corner, get my head position and start driving. He gives me good energy back. I come inside. Sometimes they'll land in turtle. Sometimes you'll be kind of in like a 4-point with your hand on the mat. Sometimes we'll land more here. We'll look at what to do in both cases. Uno mas. I'm getting weight down on this as I drive forward and I rotate out. Now, yes, waiting for that reaction. You guys see how I'm creating opposing forces? I'm driving his arm this way as I kick his leg this way, right? So it's moving his arm in one direction and his leg in the other. It spreads his base out, makes it hard for him to keep his balance. Everybody good there?
Yep.
Let's get to that rear body lock. That's where we'll stop. And then we'll look at how to advance in that position. Sound good? On two.